A coaching controversy in Tonganoxie tonight. Just 2 days before the team takes the field for its first game, the head coach has resigned. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia spoke to the coach and others about an incident on Monday and we're told was first followed by the coach's suspension. Maria?
Kelly, now the coach admits he picked up a player and removed him from the field. You can see the players are here playing right now, practicing. But the coach says he removed that player from the field because he says that player buried his helmet into the back of the freshman quarterback, hit him hard. Now the coach also says a man was standing right in this area over by that Dollar General store. That man apparently saw part of what happened, reported what he saw the coach do to the district. Football players started afternoon practice just after the district announced their head coach, Mark Elston, had resigned.
I believe Coach Elston was in the right in trying to protect the kid that was hit and to protect future kids in other games that would possibly get hit in the same manner.
Tammy Miller says her three sons have played football with Elston. Her youngest is still on the team. She says the players met this morning and spoke in support of the coach. Elston told us earlier today that he was suspended after Monday's incident, but the coach says he did what he thought was right involving the player he says endangered a freshman quarterback who was wearing a don't hit jersey. Now, Coach Mark Elston says the player who did the hitting is a player who likes to give 100%, but he also says that player has delivered similar hits before. By the way, we also spoke to the mom of the player who was hit. She says he was in pain, but is all right now, Kelly.
All right. Thank you, Maria. Now, the district tonight is only saying that the coach of the last 12 years made significant contributions to the football program and that his service to the kids and the district are appreciated.